Right. Let's embark on him again. Right, we've got a new Titan gun. The Scorch. Grenade launcher melts incoming fire and burns. Alright, we'll try it out. It's sort of almost got a mirrored Mirror's Edge feel to it with the bright red walls and the coloured walls and the way you run on them. Sorry about that one, buddies. Dunno if I like this class. You have to reload after every shot, which is kind of not great for grunts. I feel like a goddamn predator picking these little guys out. But I don't need to be going through here. I appear to regen health. It's a crying shame that really, isn't it? You really walked down that wrong corridor. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Damn. Feels more powerful. Or more natural for killing like waves of enemies just to have a big machine gun. Feels better. Which can do things like this and mow them down. Here we go, mate. It's the one-on-one. It's the BT versus the Tone. This is what I do. Alright, he's using a wall. Let's lock onto this fool. I do, mate. That's why you're dead. You're done. One on one, you're done. I'm ready for burst core. Here we go. Gun him down. Don't really think you were ready for that sort of DPS, do you? We got ourselves a new Titan loadout. The Brute. The Quad Rocket. Four rockets at once. Automatic single rockets. Blocks fire. Takeoff. Alright, this one sounds good. The Brute. How do we do this? Oh, do I just disembark? This would probably make more sense. So if I disembark and go in there. Alright, so occasionally it doesn't tell you, but you have to get out, use your own brain, that's good. Ooh, you caught me by surprise, mate. Yeah, so we're in now, we can turn on this lift. Now, like the way it's just a single button press, it's none of that stupid press up, down, left, right, square, pick a lock. That's just, you know, where they try that really bad attempt at hacking in games. No, just let me push a button. Well, look at this guy's fucking flying. What the hell? Did I just lose him? No. Oh, right, okay. I'm in the pursuit of BT! I'm after you, mate. Don't worry. Fuck off. You're not picking up my Titan, mate. Not on my watch. This pilot's got another thing coming. You think you're taking my BT off me? Right. Let's do some serious parkour now. I'll do anything for BT. Look at this. Look at this lovely light reflection. This is nice graphics. Oh shit. No BT! That's alright. We got this. I'm gonna come save you. Don't you worry your massive robot head about this. It's the environments all really slick. Really nice environments. Oh, I'm ready. I recommend BT. You just tell me how to get to you. Crushing hazards, mate. You can't crush this. How do I do this without getting crushed? Let's try this way. Throwing frag grenade! Oh, this is the gun I like. Alright, I'm just gonna go for it, I think. You only live once, a great man once said. Alright, I'm going for it. Here we go. Don't crush me. Gonna wall run off here. And I'm gonna pop back onto here. And I'm gonna go invis. I'm gonna melee. Oh my god, I'm a goddamn beast. See ya. Alright, let's duck down here. You can sit down, mate. Oof. Oh my. What a great game. Puzzles, action, movement, FPS. It's got the lot. It's got death in it. It's got great death in it. Steve, HD Tech Steve. COD screwed up trying to copy wallrunning from this game. Yeah, that's what it seems like. I'm playing this game. This game suits wallrunning. It seems natural. It doesn't seem tacked on. It seems like the game was built around it being in the game. Whereas COD just sort of whacked it in there. But this seems like such a fun game. I've never played Titanfall before. We're just playing the campaign and it seems a blast so far. These little guys are real pain in the ass. Oh, was it multiplayer only? That's a shame. Yeah, the only problem I've got with this game so far is honestly, there aren't many players online to play the game modes I want to try out. And people like my mates don't buy the game. But I'm really surprised at how good the game is and how little people play it. This is better than COD. I don't really play COD. I haven't played COD in a long time, but I've seen gameplay of COD. I've seen all that shit. This is so much better. This is like, to me, what COD should have been if they were going to do the whole space thing. Yeah. But I think the core concept sounded good. I'm just surprised like more people haven't really gone for Titanfall 2. I guess it's because it's... They probably did themselves a disjustice type of thing. Or a disfavor, should I say. They gave themselves no favors by releasing it alongside Battlefield 1 and COD. Thanks for the follow there, mate. The multiplayer is a little bit frustrating because I'm not the best at it. But I played like 5 games and I came top of the leaderboard like 3 times. And like, it seems like one of those objective-based team games. But that's all team games, really. I play League of Legends, so I understand it. It doesn't annoy me that much. But I just wish I could play free-for-all. But there are no players, so unfortunately I can't play it. This is probably like the longest section of the game I've come across here. A little bit low HP. You regen health fast in this game as well. Which is good because it helps you keep a fast-paced gameplay. I'm not constantly thinking about like, oh, I've just... Shit. I didn't want to come on this. God damn. I don't think I wanted to get on this machine. Or did I? Yeah, the fast health Oh, fuck me. Am I dead? I'm getting really disorientated as to where the hell I am. Your best course of action to find an exit. I recommend getting there by any means necessary. So I need to... Jesus Christ, this is so... This is bending my head. I like it, though. Really clever piece of design. But, let me jump. Right, so I want to... This is awesome. So I'm trying to go up, but everything's on its side. It's an absolute mind-bending mess. Oh my god, where am I going? Am I going this way? I have no idea what's happening right now. Alright, appear to be getting up somewhere. Alright, let's maybe drop down here. Look at where I've come from. That is awesome. Like, it's an absolute mind-bending... Right, let's watch this guy. Okay. Really cool. What's the prestige like in multiplayer then? I think I'm level 8. Do you get like extra guns or something? I can definitely see myself playing the campaign if it stays alive. The multiplayer. I think it's fun. Oh, okay. I'm worried now. This is gonna mess me up. Alright, we appear to be in a bit of a mess right now. Not really sure what's about to happen. Something's about to kick off. I've got a nice little flank on these guys, though. Yeah, my heart rate is accelerating, mate. I don't know what's going on. You could say that. I've run out of ammo. I need some ammo somewhere. Let's check these houses. Oh. Let's lock and load, boys. Oh, not these. I absolutely hate the achievement. I'm not locked in here with you. That's some Watchmen Rorschach reference there.
You're locked in here with me.
There's a breach in the wall, let's go. I don't think I'm gonna make it out here alive. Oh, for fuck's sake, we've gotta go all the way over here. Let's hoik some grenades up there. I don't have any either, I'm cloaking. I'm just cloaking, I'm out. There we go. Please don't step in personally. I don't know, I'm just amazed at how, like, different the environments are. I'm gonna die here, maybe? No. But yeah, it's just got such cool environments. I thought what this was gonna be was, like, an FPS game. I thought it was gonna be, like, an FPS game that was just incredibly generic, and it was like COD, where it just had wall running in it. I think the way they advertise it doesn't do it justice. They just sort of show people wall running and like robots fighting each other, and it kind of looks like a bit gimmicky. They should show off like the environments and the movement a lot more. Alright, so it looks like we're about to have a hell of a fight on our hands. I'm probably going to play 15 more minutes until 4 o'clock and then I'm going to give it a break. But I'm really enjoying it. I'll play till the next mission. But yeah, I'm really enjoying it. Alright, let's try this again. Yeah, like, the game just seems, like, really good. Like, you can definitely see they've taken the time. Like, nothing feels forced. It just feels so fluid. Like, jumping up there, it might look tacked on from, like, a viewer watching it. It might look like, you've got to jump up there, but it doesn't feel like that. When you play it, it just feels fluid. These little bugs are the toughest things I've encountered still. Just, they do so much damage. Like, you get hit by two of them, you die. Shit. I could be dead. How do we do this? Do we want a wall? Wall run? Something? Oh, I see how I can do it. I just wall run across, like... I mean, that is just awesome.
This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, pilot.
I'm embarking, mate. Finally, we made it back to my guy. I'm using this guy. I don't know if it's any good. I swapped my loadout before. I've not used this Titan before. Seems like really mobile. God damn. Let's pick that up. I'm not sure what fight flight core means, to be honest. I'm just gonna press it. Oh, I'm just... Oh, okay. That's what it means. The Angel of Death achievement. It just seems really nice the way you're constantly switching between pilot and Titan. And again, It doesn't feel like, oh, I've got to get in my Titan again for this mission. It just feels right. It could easily feel annoying having to go in your Titan or being a pilot. But it's just a nice feeling. Hold on, mate. Let me just take off into the sky. Pick up that health. Oh, this isn't going well, is it? Let's take off. I think she's dead. Yeah. Wanna die, mate? And she ain't dying, is she? Drop that hover on you. See ya. Right, I'll do one more mission. That was pretty short. I've still got time for like another. I'll do one more. This game's so addicting, man. It's not often that I'll play a campaign game and say I'll do one more. So they're doing something right if they want to make me play another mission. Like, it enticed me in there. The reason I like wanted to play another mission was I saw the jungle as it loaded and I was like, yeah, I want to play in a jungle with a Titan. So it looks like good capture again, BT. When the health bar is stripped like that, you can execute the pilot. How do I do that? I have got a bad feeling about this one. You melee it, right. See, what I like about this, this could easily show... Whoa. That shortcut there, it could easily show the shortcut and then pull me back. But however far I get in the memory, it pulls me back to the area where I sort of walk through. Like, right now, if I walk to here, I'll stay here when the memory ends. But it could easily just pop me back to the beginning. But it like all feels fluid.
What is this place?
The IMC has multiple scientific research facilities.
Oh, that's a pilot helmet. Let's get that memory. Oh, I got it. Nice. Oh. I like games where, like, your sidekick has, like, a sense of humor. Like, the robot could easily be this, like, I'm gonna kill everything type of machine, but it's actually funny. You could easily get that wrong.
E.T., I found Anderson. He's, in the ceiling.
Yeah.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
Kind of.
It's cold, BT.
Correct. Anderson's current temperature is 17 degrees Celsius, below the threshold of human survival.
It's so stupid. Exactly. That's cold. That's funny though. I like games like that. Alright, so we didn't get all the information we needed.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse.
Ugh.
I detect a breach of the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
So we're gonna have to find the other half of his body by the looks of it. Where is he going? Wow. That throw was ridiculous.
Nice. Maybe next time you can throw me.
Noted.
That's pretty crazy what he just did. That's awesome. Alright, I've got a satchel. Don't know what a satchel does. Oh, okay, that's what a satchel does. So I'm hoping because I killed them in the memory, they won't... Nope, they're still respawning. God damn it. Alright, I'm just gonna run through here. Fuck it. Last time I didn't run and I got killed. Let's run. So we still need to find the other half of his body and get that wrist thing. I think we just ended at a checkpoint, so I'm probably going to, if this is a checkpoint type of thing, probably going to end the stream. It's been really fun. Oh, I don't know how long I've been playing, let's have a look. I've been playing 2.5 hours. So 2.5 hours, I think it's been really fun, I haven't got bored of it yet. Just seems a really solid campaign, doesn't seem repetitive or like there for the sake of being there, it just flows well. So I'm gonna end the stream for a little bit. Hopefully you've enjoyed watching. I'm gonna pick this up tomorrow and I'm gonna post it to my YouTube channel, which you can see on screen. I'll probably post the VODs or something. I might edit it, I'm not sure, but thanks for watching and the follows. I'll catch you guys probably later on tonight. So, peace.